There are a number of different tools in the Experian Mosaic segmentation portal that we can use to identify different groups of interest. Today, we'll talk about the audience tool. Using the audience tool, we can build a picture of our ideal customers and identify which Mosaic groups or segments we can use to target them. So if we click on audience here, we'll be brought to an identify audience tool. And essentially what they're doing here is they're giving us those really granular data points that they use to characterize different households into each segment. And we can select different characteristics of interest. So as you see here, we see things like who we are, you know, this is family structure, household composition information. There are things like how we get by, so education as well as occupation, how we live our lives. So we see things like the arts and entertainment, things that they're likely to do or be interested in, as well as leisure activities and hobbies. What is our digital life? How people use the internet as well as mobile phones. Things like how we prefer communications engagement channels. So preferred marketing channels, there's information on social media, as well as how we view the world. Things like political party affiliation, general attitudes and opinions, financial perspectives and contributions. So to use one example, we can go back to the who we are grouping here, and we can say that we'd like to identify households that have young children. Now, if we go to age of children, we'll see those granular age categories, and we can like select 0 to 3, thinking about a use case of understanding who we'd want to reach out to about story times, about different family literacy workshops, and so on. So I'm going to select, we can either select groups or types, and I'm going to select type so we can get to those granular mosaic segments. And there are two ways to view the data. First, we can view the quick stats, which will give us a very quick list of the top groups that match our criteria, as well as a calculated similarity score to tell us how well they match. So here we see that B08, F23, and M44 have a similarity score of 100, meaning that they do have children of this age in the household. Or we can do something that's a little bit more detailed. We can run the report, which takes just a few seconds here. And essentially what this does is it gives us information on a lot of those top mosaic segments, but gives us a lot more detailed information rather than just the name, or rather the code of the segment, as well as the similarity score. So you'll see the pop-up here. You can email yourself the report if you want to, but it gives you a nice view of who these particular groups are. So again, we have some summary statistics on the top. We have a little bit more information on the groups that match the best. So we have those similarity scores, and then a little bit more information about each of them as we go down.